show you two is what happened to Sam.
He's still alive.
I'm just gonna.
Are you amazed by that?
Kyle had a fight with him. Just killed him.
It was basically like, it's not a big crazy story or anything. It was pretty much like, it just takes a lot to kind of do band stuff and to keep doing music forever, basically. So there just came a time when kind of life delivered some challenges, and it was just like the best thing to wait, like the best way to move forward. Yeah.
Can we
sign
about
yourself
as
a fan
instead of on the night?
Then they will know.
Exactly. That's the whole point. It's something weird. I'm a bit of a nerd sometimes. I like to play video games. It's weird. I don't know if people know that.
Actually, we're all kind of nerdy.
Yeah.
I really enjoy reading. Like, a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, I love reading.
I grew up eating plastic burgers a lot.
We all did. It was awesome.
We all jumped off. We all jumped off the cliff, but Pete actually got it on camera. So we just did it fun.
We even went there 2 days. We even did like shots where I had cameras to my chest. We lost the camera to the bottom of like an 11-meter lagoon and needed like to get it, like have a recovery mission to get it back. It was pretty hectic. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. For that 3 seconds of shooting, it